Wait here.
Hey, Dad, hang on. Tell him we're gonna need more than a couple of extra lancers here, and seriously, bots might do more harm than good.
Don't worry. He'll pull something out of his ass. He always does.
They're surrounding us.
Holy shit, you scared the crap out of me.
Sorry. Backup's on its way.
How long before he gets here?
Long enough that we'll need this.
Dad, what's insert the horde level.
Close.
These are fine. I like these. Where's my buddy? My buddy's not here.
Who's this?
What is this?
That's why we did.
I wish I could read. And you brought your glasses.
I can't even read it with the glasses on.
All right, I'm gonna put the barriers down.
I'm trying to think of other. Oh my god. The secret space program's a great one too.
What do you mean?
They talk about, there's NASA, and then there's, another program that has to do with space travel and aliens, and Valiant Thor, this alien who apparently came from Venus, who's, was working with the U.S. government.
Yeah, those are always fun. How are they just straight up not giving me any ammo for my Lancer? Oh, my Lancer.
You are my woman. Alright, so we spent all our money.
Is it a communal money?
Apparently. Because I was looking at the menu while you bought something. I was like, I'm going to get this torque bow. And I couldn't get the torque bow.
That's weird. Alright, well, let's start the wave. What button is it?
Watch it! They're coming in from the front!
Suppress
them. Look how the fire followed them.
I should have bought another turret.
Ooh, he's dead. I bought one for the right flank.
Yeah, well, I'm just saying we should have gotten a third.
We're getting smaller!
I like how they explode when you use the turret on them.
Do they really?
They literally explode.
Oh, wow.
You saw that?
Yep. Get that guy. I don't like him.
His hand went, I'm not even kidding, over yonder.
Oh shit! Bouncer!
You know what would have been really great in a part like this?
What?
Long shot ammo.
True. I noticed they didn't give you that option in the,
Nope, they certainly didn't.
They torpedoed it up.
And for some reason, you don't get ammo for the long shot in the ammo boxes.
Yeah, I never got that.
They do it in the first game.
I don't know, I guess it's because they separate power weapons.
But is it a power weapon, though?
No way, that's the last of them. Build and repair what you can before more attack.
That was a pretty easy wave.
That was.
I'm just gonna give him a turret then.
Perfect.
Are you putting a turret up here?
No.
Where's the what?
The one you. Oh, that's whoa! Look at that field of
Yeah. That's what, look at what's going on up here. That's what I'm confused by.
I think. Yeah, I don't know. I think that might just be a graphical glitch.
Yeah.
Wow. Wow.
I'm going to put this.
I'm going to put a barrier over here.
Really?
What? Wait, I don't understand.
Shit.
What are you doing? You're
that's
like a child.
Grab over cover thing.
No, it looked like you were trying to grab the grenades.
Yeah.
But you were just
I figured forward. I could do that, but
That was really dumb.
I like how she cried too.
Really?
Yeah, really?
Oh, we can plant grenades. Yeah.
Can we really?
Yeah. Yes.
I'm not used to that being able to work in the campaign.
It does work in the campaign. When didn't it?
I don't think it ever worked in the campaign. To my knowledge, anyway. My turret is already getting destroyed somehow.
They're driving the little cars.
What happened to your turret? Oh, it's still there.
I was gonna do a buzzkill. Get your buzzkill back here.
I feel like that had to be a character like in an Arnold Schwarzenegger film.
Probably.
I meant your buzzkill. I need to kill you. And your buzz. I feel like I should be out here.
So I fell asleep in the middle of Rogue One last night, and I woke up just as the Scarif battle started, and I woke up to, this is pointless, deploy the garrison! And I was like, oh, perfect.
No, yeah. That seems to be probably what I'll do. I'll probably fall asleep until the Scarif part.
See, what happens with me with Force Awakens is I fall asleep like before they see Maz Kanata, and I barely remember the end of the movie just because I've seen the first half of it so much.
Yeah.
But this one, I think I was just like exhausted last night, so I fell asleep right after they launched the Death Star for the first time, and then I woke up for Scarif, and then I fell back to sleep.
Mm-hmm. Also, I want to say that they should rename her to Maz Kanata because that sounds way cooler.
What is his actual? What is her name?
Maz Kanata.
Oh.
Which might as well just be Maz Kanata.
Yeah. I figured that's what it was.
We're probably gonna get a trailer for the new one soon.
Yeah. Probably over the weekend.
Is that when Celebration starts?
Yeah. Because I know the Battlefield 2 teaser was supposed to come out on Friday.
It looks like an immediate improvement.
Yeah.
Like. Almost instantly. Like, all the things that I had a problem with.
Because multiplayer was fine. The game played competently, and it was a good... Like, it had a good sense of scale. I thought it was balanced well. And DICE knows how to make good multiplayer for the most part, so...
Yeah.
But it just needed...
You know how to make good stuff.
Yeah. Vince Schlong me. What a throwback.
Yeah, whatever happened to Vince Offer?
Yeah, he went to jail.
Guys, we got snatches.
For domestic abuse.
Can it be considered domestic abuse if it was a hooker?
Whoa, big guy.
For you.
So I guess it was just assault.
Yeah, I would consider
it. I thought it was his girlfriend. I forgot it was a hooker.
Yeah, it was a hooker. Oh, there's two of them.
Great. I'm gonna shoot Huey over here. Again.
Who's Huey?
Huey and then Luz and the news is on the other side.
God, I don't even know what that means.
Like Huey Lewis in the
News? No, I know what Huey Lewis in the News is.
Oh, well, then that's the problem.
I don't understand why they're being called Huey Lewis in the News.
Well, we had Gout and Goofus, but since then we haven't been able to come up with a decent nickname. Oh, Lord Almighty!
Yeah, they can come up here. Can they gobble you up even without like you being down?
Oh, yeah.
I'm a chainsaw.
Good luck with that.
Can't do it. Impossible. Oh, he's gonna eat me. Your dad will not be your stuff today. I think these guys actually take a little bit too much to kill. To the point where it's a little bit absurd.
We have the turret, that's the last of
them. Yeah, but I doubt for very long. Get on that fabricator.
What was this? Shock sentry?
Oh, don't get that.
That's the garbage
one. That's the garbage one. We have too many turrets now.
No such thing.
You know what I'm actually kind of curious about? I had no hype for it coming out, but once I pick up a Switch, I think I'm going to probably pick up Ukulele.
Yeah, I'm excited for that, too. All I really have seen of it is screenshots. I haven't, like, paid attention to any gameplay, but it just looks, like, right up our alley.
It got kind of a little poo-pooed when it came out.
I didn't know it was out already.
Yeah, it came out Tuesday.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
Yeah. Why is that unfortunate that it came out Tuesday?
No, it was unfortunate that it got poo-pooed.
Yeah, it got poo-pooed because it was it feels too archaic, and it's like, I thought that was the point. Was to make a late 90s throwback Banjo-Kazooie game.
Yet they're going to release Crash Bandicoot Collection. Everyone's going to be like, oh, praise the Lord.
Yeah, praise Naughty Dog.
Whoa.
Swarm, on the right.
Ah, shit. Zion.
Are you so silly, Marcos?
Chicken.
Truly is.
It's a big old goof.
So I was watching, I found a new channel the other day that I've been watching like a bunch of his videos. Because this, I'm not even kidding you, this is why I clicked on his video. It was a completely, not a video I would ever click on, but I saw in the background, he had a wall of One Piece posters. I was like, that looks interesting, I will click on this video. And then, so I started watching his videos, and I was kind of going down his rabbit hole.
Going at his rabbit hole, huh?
And then I realized, this guy, he's the goofy guy. He was the guy that does all the goofy song covers.
Oh my god, no way.
Yeah.
What a pleasant discovery.
Very pleasant discovery.
That's one piece of YouTube I'd never turn down.
Where are you?
Slave me! Literally.
Stay sharp, we're not done yet!
What was that?
That sounds like me with asthma.
I thought you had asthma. Shit! Yeah, you had asthma when we were kids.
Juvenile asthma.
I almost got hit in the head with a wheelbarrow.
Speaking of wheelbarrow. Did somebody say carry it?
I dislike these things. These things, I think, kill us almost as much as the windstorms or whatever.
Oh, yeah. Razor hail, whatever. Not razor hail.
Not razor hail. That just went away. That might as well never have existed.
Is he dead already? Oh, my Lanta.
That is the power of the turret.
Where the hell is he?
He'll be here, James.
Talk about your uncle.
Uncle Tom? It's his ghost.
Told you. We're about to get into some seedy shit. Man.
Oh, I have grenades. What in the actual world?
He's shooting goop at us.
Well, we'll be dealing with a lot of goop next game.
Whoa! Check your fire!
Check your privilege!
Check your fire!
I don't know why they even say that, because it's not like they get hurt. Lure him downstairs and I'll get him with the turret. No, he hates it.
5 meters.
3 meters.
Oh, fucking Jesus.
You almost turn that into like a remix.
It's like the falling down noise.
Oh my god.
Oh, look at the back of him.
Ew! He just like turned into a slug all of a sudden.
I was listening to this thing about
get out of there. Remember, stay away from these guys.
Yeah, seriously. His body shape reminds me of the thing I was listening to yesterday about the Lobster Boy murders.
What is that? Oh no, I have heard of that. I think it was a kid who had like weird hands, right?
Yeah, he's got this condition where he doesn't have a middle finger, and all of his fingers are fused together, so he has like a claw. Both his hands.
Aswald Cobblepot!
Mantis Toboggan! And then on top of that, he also had like short legs and like that were like jointed at the knee. So he like would crawl around with his upper body. Basically, is what this thing looks like.
Uh-huh. I was gonna say that this thing's body shape reminds me of Chris Christie.
Also, I'm sure he crawls around with his arms.
Prosecute this!
cross that bridge gate when we come to it. Fat!
Just fat.
Well, you are what you eat.
Maybe if he just performed like that during the presidential debates, he would be better off. What's your formal policy on immigration? Fat! I think we've heard all we need to hear.
Yes, thank you. Go away. I don't like you.
There! That's his signal. Let's get to the rendezvous point.
Drop zone. I hope Bear just like drops like out of here.
I hope he breaks out of the ground with a cowboy hat on. Just like the corpser.
Or like a big pair of goggles.
Hey, what do you know? Looks like it's all clear.
He rides in on a full pair of goggles.
Got to stop saying that. Seriously.
Saying what?
All clear. Come on. It's a perfect way to Jason.
Come on, you're kidding.
No, I'm not. Since this all began, when has it ever been all clear?
Normally, I'd say we've got some walls. Nothing to do with actual probabilities, but in this case,
there's a drop there.
Don't say it.
Well, all right, this is ridiculous. Look around. It is all clear.
Marcus, come on, man.
Yeah, Dad, I don't know. They've kind of convinced me.
Tell you what, if I really did just jinx us, I'll deal with it myself. Now let's get to the damn rendezvous point.
I like that.
Thus concludes today's episode of Marcus Babysits.
Oh my god, Kate, did I hurt you?
He said he'd meet us at the intersection just ahead.
Who put that flare down?
Hey, Marcus! You jinxed us! Great job!
What in the act? What?
When Marcus Phoenix calls in help, he does not mess around.
Is this our backup? I knew it!
What?
Wow.
You don't write.
Hey! Who loves you, Marcus?
I didn't. Okay.
It's a twofer. I knew he. Okay, so I knew he was in this.
Too long.
You remember
this was
James?
The best possible outcome.
Yeah, I remember him being a lot smaller.
Everyone's small next to you, Uncle Cole.
Uncle Cole? Excuse me, what? Didn't I give you enough toys when you were a kid?
Oh, I've seen enough of your toys to last a lifetime, thanks.
His toys.
Kate, Dell, meet Damon Baird, CEO of DB Industries, whose bots have been trying to
kill— I called that in the very beginning!
Whoa, the whole killer DB thing? Jin did that, not me.
Well, they wow. Stuck initials on him.
I never connected that.
I don't know if any yeah. of this is familiar. You go AWOL from the COG, oh, about 6 months ago.
Also, I like that he looks basically like
no
Eggman.
No one arrests you.
Or he does!
You are stuck in Settlement 5, and just magically, a bot transport cart pulls up and tells you to get in.
Oh, seriously, Dad? You had this asshole watching out for me?
I think the word you might be looking for is thank you.
You sure you can handle this thing?
You know the kind of day we've had? You wouldn't ask.
JD's and Jack Jr., so one of you take second Betty.
Second Betty? They're called Bettys.
Oh my god, no way.
Really bad. I kind of missed them in a weird, messed up sort of way.
I know what you mean.
And there's our ride.
I'm here, sweet cheeks. Ready to go?
No way!
Oh wow, that's really cool.
Your wife wanted to do this.
Oh, they got Maui.
Married, special lady friend, please. And she insisted on coming. Hey, kids.
Can you hear me up there?
Yeah, I hear you. Meet us at the dam. Oh, and Uncle Baird.
Try to keep up.
Whoa! Long.